Diddy! Hey, welcome back to episode 9. Is that right? Was it 9? I think it was 9. We're on that episode of Flux Galaxy. Thanks to Aimed Game, allowing us to use this awesome server to play on this world for us. It's pretty cool.
I think your jetpack's in the thing.
No particle effects. I need fancy particle effects. Blah, there we go. Ooh, oh, that's better. Oh, I feel like I'm at home now. So, yes. Teddy, we got ourselves a rocket last episode. Whoa, that strength, though. flexing those muscles in front of everyone. We also got ourselves some fuel, actually made my way back over, got a few more buckets worth of fuel, and there's the last bit there, so we got a nice full portable tank worth of fuel and a little excess in there. So we're doing good so far, Teddy.
Yes.
How are things looking on the underside of the world here?
Oh, like, they're good.
Down in here and stuff.
I smelted up like all the ores we had.
Hello.
It's slowly going through them all.
Yeah, I did a little bit of like quick mining between episodes to grab a few ores and stuff.
Yeah.
We
Ow.
And more essence berry bushes. Teddy's been hitting his foot on that one a lot.
I keep stubbing my toe on it, so I got a thing in here.
Wait, what do you have? A thing?
Yeah.
Whoa! Rocket launch pad, that's expensive. That's a lot of iron.
Yeah.
Rightly so. It's raining now. We'll probably just sleep through that. No problem, no big deal.
La-dee-dee.
Da-da-doo. We're good.
Okay, we gotta find a place for this.
Yeah, we really need to. Should we make an area out back, or should we just plop it down for now, temporarily, or what?
I think just plop it down temporarily.
All right.
Not too far. Well,
I don't know. Fred might come up and steal it. I don't know about that. He's a little shady sometimes. I like that. The rocket launch pad now. Yeah, I remember this. I'm going to get out of that. No, I don't know how to get back into first person view. Where's the... hold on. Options. Inventory. No. Key bindings. Is it world? World? F5? Which button is the F... Where's F5 bound to? Teddy!
Options. Controls.
Okay, there we go. Toggle perspective is F5. What else is set to F5 then? Where's that at?
I don't know. You're the one that always messes with your configuration.
Show force loaded chunks. Let's do F4. Done. Back to game. F5. Ah, there we go. Hi, how are you doing?
You're like, no.
So there we go. Yeah, Teddy, that looks nice. You made a fancy looking rocket ship there, man.
I did.
We gotta get fuel for this though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do that real quick.
Also need things.
Oh, actually, we need a supply power to that too for the fuel loader.
Yeah, we'll take care of that.
So
we need other things first.
We really do. I'm gonna go ahead and 375 RF per tick. Wow.
Yeah.
All right. So. Teddy graciously already got me set up to craft this fuel loader for us. So I should just be able to shift-click that. There we go. 5 compressed steel, a tin canister, 2 compressed aluminum, and a basic wafer, which is diamond dust, redstone alloy. And that gives us our basic...
Tin canister is compressed tin. A tin can... Oh, wow.
For okay. Space program guidance, it gives you the wiki.
Yeah. I don't even know what do we have to have?
For what?
To survive.
On the moon? We need oxygen, I think, man. And food.
Besides that, don't we need like a special helmet?
Oh, we need an oxygen mask.
Ah, there it is. Oxygen mask.
We need an oxygen mask. We're gonna need oxygen gear. And actually, you wanna know what I was curious about though, Teddy? We have mechanism. We have a scuba tank.
I wouldn't trust it.
Well, it says it uses oxygen, stored oxygen.
I wouldn't trust it.
I'm going to try it eventually. Okay. But I'm going to also make a backup set of the other gear, too.
Last pain's around an iron helm. That's easy enough.
Hey, Fred's trying to come steal a rocket already, Teddy. He died, though. But we got the fuel loader set up out here. I could go ahead and put some fuel in it if we want, but... yeah, we'll wait. But we got the fuel loader ready to go. It just attached right up to the rocket pad ship thing. So I'm gonna actually help us out, too. I think we're going to need an oxygen collector, maybe? Oxygen sealer. It's been a while, Teddy. There's been time. Time has passed.
Time has passed.
I think I'm going to need an oxygen compressor. We'll load oxygen from internal storage into an oxygen tank. That's exactly what we want.
Hey.
What? What's up? Ooh. Nice. Let's take a look here. No. Oh, wait. Hold on. Where does this go again?
Got it.
Oh, right. There's a tab there.
Ha ha.
Ah. We're glad.
Can't
try to
breathe. Yeah, no.
The comm system's not working.
There's no oxygen. No oxygen in it.
All right, that works pretty good. We also got to need parachutes, too.
Two oxygen concentrators. Oh, my God, all the steel.
Oxygen concentrators?
Yeah, it's for the oxygen gear.
Oh, really?
We need an oxygen pipe, which is just glass panes. That's easy enough.
Yeah, that was not too bad. I need some compressed steel, compressed aluminum, and a piece of compressed bronze. Let's see if Teddy got some of that stuff set up for us. Compressed tin. There's copper.
They're panes.
All right, so there's two pieces of compressed steel.
What a pain.
So I'm going to go ahead and try this, Teddy, because I'm not sure how we do this. I'm guessing you make the steel plates and those go into the compressed steel?
Yes.
And how do
we
do that?
You make steel plates in the rolling machine.
Okay, I see. There we go.
Don't make too many.
I just made enough for what I need.
Just messing with you.
Oh. Don't do that.
And then you put them in a 2x2 crafting grid side by side.
Ah, gotcha. So compressed aluminum. Do you do the aluminum the same way?
No, the aluminum's just two aluminum side by side in a rolling machine.
In a rolling machine. Okay, so I need three of those.
I guess.
There we go. Wait, aluminum ingots next to each other?
Yeah, should.
In a rolling machine?
Uh-huh.
I made Tinker's Construct aluminum.
What?
So I need...
Hang on.
Oh. Maybe it has to be in the top left. Okay, I see. Never mind. Has to be in that exact spot in the rolling machine. Why is that a thing? Whoa. Oh, I thought blocks were randomly disappearing. I didn't see anybody in here. I was like, this is awkward.
Since I can't hit you, I was just going to throw things.
Ah, that would be mean. We need bronze.
You must have picked up some of the stone.
Oh, here, I'll go ahead and finish. There we go. Oh. That just happened.
You about done yet?
Just a little bit. We got 10. I got the 10 dust going.
You need 10.
Well, I need 10 powder and then the copper powder to make bronze. Right?
Yes.
Tinker's alloy blend. I'm just gonna go ahead and. Can I not pop that in there? Drat. It's not working in there. Here, let me just come up here and use this. Let's see, where we at? We got coal. Put that in there. Alright. So I got the bronze. So I'm working on the oxygen compressor.
Yeah, I'm working on the oxygen gear.
Okay. Yeah, I think I should be done down there. I just need to figure out how to make the bronze plate.
You put two bronze next to each other in the rolling machine.
Gotcha. Easy enough. The scuba tank would be interesting to do.
Okay, so we need... Also need 1, 2, 3, 4 compressed steel.
Wow, Teddy, we're actually going to do this? We're going to be going to space?
Eventually.
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 Soon, TM. Oh, okay. Teddy's got us some steel plates going. Ah, yeah. Let me take a look. Do we want, like, really big oxygen tanks? Do we want the big ones?
I have no clue.
If we do, they're going to hold the most, you know, obviously the most oxygen. That's going to require lots of red wool and 6 compressed steel for the each of us. Because we both want probably 2 of those.
Probably.
I got to find out, do we even have a lot of wool or not?
Wool?
Yeah. Mm.
Not.
We got a fair amount of string.
Yeah, let's turn the string into wool, I guess.
That's what I'm thinking. We got 2 pieces of normal wool. Of course, I could just go shear some sheep, too, but you know what?
That, and then the oxygen vent is some more compressed tin. Awesome.
There we go. And we still got a little bit of string left over, and I just threw my axe on the ground.
Best thing ever.
I was so happy I threw my axe on the ground. Like,
I bet. It sounded like you were happy. Extremely happy about it.
Enjoy that. Oh, wait. That's how you make tin plates?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
That's can see why I was confused earlier when I put 4 tin in together.
No kidding.
I was like, why is this not working?
Iron and tin. Here, can I borrow this real quick?
Yep.
I'm going to make myself a little bit of a compressed bronze.
Making sure I got enough stuff to do all the things with the stuff and things.
All the things with the stuff and things and stuff?
2 tin canisters, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7.
Holy cow. I'm going to need more steel.
Oh, I got some steel plates, man.
Just okay, cool.
Hold on a minute.
Roger that. Because I need one of those oxygen concentrators, so I'm going to need compressed tin. So I'll go ahead and make the tin canister I need.
I'm pushing buttons too fast and making things happen.
Crafting station, okay.
Phew. 2 of those.
I'm going to grab these essence berries.
2 of those, and should be blam, 1, 2, and then blam, 1. I need more. What do I need more of?
What do you
oxygen
need?
Oxygen tubes.
Oxygen tubes.
Okay.
More glass?
I got it.
Need more glass.
Good.
Compressed tin.
I've got some stuff.
We really use a lot of tin and steel.
All right.
How we doing? So, do you have any extra compressed tin and steel? Thank you, sir. Some oxygen gear to go
there's
on.
Some compressed steel.
Okay, that'll work.
You need tin?
Yeah, I need a few pieces of the compressed tin. There's actually 3 pieces in there.
Yeah.
See,
I'll make up 6 more, I think.
Yeah, I need 3 more pieces of compressed tin.
I'm making it.
Cool. All right. Appreciate it, man. We're going to need a lot of steel, though.
How much more steel you need?
We're going to need 6. We're going to need 12 compressed steel for our heavy oxygen tanks. That's going to be a run and a half. All right, so there's our oxygen concentrator.
You said 12 total?
Yep. But I have 3 on me, too, as well.
You have 3 on you? Okay.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. So that's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. That should be enough.
Wow. Look at all that fuel we have, Teddy. We got a good amount of it so far.
Yeah. Got a bucket plus some. Doesn't tell you.
A bucket and a half and a plus two. Two and three quarters. All right, so I don't need any more of the compressed tin. I got three compressed steel on me. I'm actually going to need seven more of those.
Boom.
Wait, oh, nice. Perfect. Thank you, sir.
So what else do we need for our bodily protection?
Let's see. We're going to need... If we're going to come back...
To the oxygen gears, we're going to need parachutes.
Yeah, if we're going to come back, we definitely are going to need the parachutes.
Okay. Parachute. That's canvas, which is stick and five string. Two sticks and five string, so...
Thankfully,
two,
we got
four,
that.
Two, four, six. So I need 12 of those, and... 15. La, 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 la. It's gonna be quite a bit of string.
Whoops! I gotta go pick flowers, Teddy.
Pick flowers.
Yep, I need red flowers. Apparently, it's good to see Fred hasn't stolen our spaceship yet.
Said we had string somewhere.
Yeah, it should be.
Found it.
There you go. It's right there.
And that's probably not gonna be enough.
All right, good. I'm gonna kill some spiders then. And he didn't drop us anything.
What a jerk.
He's a mean spider. Do I have any shears? I do not. If I had shears, we could shear these sheep out here and see if we could macerate that. Oh, there's some cotton out here. That'll work.
Yeah.
I'll pick that up for us real quick.
Let's see. I need three for each one.
No, creeper. Go away. There was nothing happened there.
Nothing happened.
Back up, Fred.
Hmm.
Enderman.
So we need some shears?
We could. We could use them to shear the sheep.
Yeah.
I got... How much of this? I got... 10 more pieces of string.
Where did you go? Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, there are sheep everywhere.
Yes, there are. There's actually quite a few. So I got 10 string. How much do you need?
We're going to need quite a bit.
Quite a bit? Okay.
Come here, sheepy.
If you see any red flowers that are not betania, let me know.
Okay.
Because
we can use the betania flowers to make fluoride powder.
Oh, we can?
Yeah, I don't know if it should or dictionary the same.
Wait, hold on. I see flowers over there. I think I see. Yeah. Those are the Minecraft poppies?
Yep, those make red.
There we go. That'll work.
Yeah.
I wonder if these work in the crusher. No! Creeper! Brad! Stay away.
Okay, what can we do with the wool? Can we turn it into string?
Ow. Shot me in the butt.
In the crusher, yes. Okay.
Nice. And plus the tin that I have. Hopefully that'll be enough.
Should be.
Oh. I do. Well, I have wool on me, but I need that, actually. Let's see. Let's put this in the sag. Oh, the poppies won't work in the sag mill. Drat.
Hmm.
I'm going to have to go find a couple more real quick. And I'm getting so hungry, Teddy. I'm eating berries here, man. I'm eating berries. Let's see, two more poppies, huh? Oh, skeleton, nope. Don't shoot me. Well, that was close. I'm dodging arrows out here. Oh, God, they're flying by my face. There we go. Got ourselves our wool. Got our canisters. I need a few more pieces.
Like that. Almost there.
We're getting there, Teddy. I need 714. Also, I'm not sure where we're going to put this oxygen compressor either.
You just disappeared.
I'm coming down. Because, got any idea where we could put this? Oh, thank you, sir. I will promptly equip that.
This only takes 187 RF a second. Not a tick, a second. So that's only 20 ticks. That's 20 ticks.
Oh, okay. Well, that's not too bad ticks. Then. That's not too bad, is it?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, and also for you, my good sir. Two heavy oxygen tanks for you.
Okay, does this, like, collect oxygen from somewhere?
Well...
This has zero RF in it.
Yeah, it's not hooked
it doesn't
up.
Connect. Oh, okay. Actually, you gotta put it down a certain way?
Yeah, there's a certain side. There's a... I think it's the green side. You might try it this... Like, place it, like, this way. Look. Or
okay.
Actually, yeah, we might need that above ground, too. I'll go grab some gas conduits. I think we got some left. Yep, there we go.
Okay, that's not connecting up either.
Is it not?
No.
That's not nice.
Does this thing, can you rotate? Oh, you can rotate it.
Yeah, look, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's not connecting. Okay.
What are we going to do there, Teddy? This is a conundrum.
Maybe it comes in the bottom.
Maybe.
Let me check.
I'll try to get it out of the way here.
Check. Right here. And... Oh, that's the wrong thing. That's the right thing. No.
All right, I have a backup. The backup being the energy tablet that we used on the electric pump.
Okay. Then we'll just set it right there.
That works for me. All right, so we'll just put the battery in. There we go. We got...
Oh, look at that.
Oxygen coming in. Or not oxygen. Actually...
So now we got to store oxygen in it. So I wonder if this tank, if we take it down...
Yeah, I was gonna say, we should try that. We could also make just a regular oxygen collector, but that's going to require a lot of resources as well.
No.
Okay, I got an idea.
Hang on, or you can place an oxygen supply. Okay, so let me get this, put that there, put that there.
I'm not sure which side it is. It's either this side or that side. Not sure.
Okay.
Storing oxygen.
Okay.
Do we need to extract on this one?
Okay. It doesn't take this oxygen, so we're going to have to make that oxygen collector.
Hold on a second. Can we pick that up, like, with just a wrench or a pickaxe? Here, let me see it real quick. I wonder if it goes on the top or something, do you think?
Possibly. I don't know.
Because these things were always... I always thought they were kind of weird.
I think we're going to have to do it the...
The oxygen collector way?
Probably.
All right. What do you... Tin canister? Okay, I have that. See? I have that one. The tin canister.
Okay. So... Collect... I guess I'm making it.
Well, I'm going to help you, obviously. Let's see. I got one piece of compressed steel. I'll have you, hold the stuff.
Oxygen collector. Okay, so we need a... oxygen fan, which is four. Oh my god.
Yeah. Plus another piece of steel. Plus another four.
We're gonna need quite a bit.
Plus five.
Say it takes 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 all together.
Yeah, that's gonna take
a few.
I've
got some steel.
Yeah, we got four blocks up here.
I got some in my inventory. Cool. Just take four of them.
I'll go ahead and put this in this chest down here too. For the time being.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plus that one, 9, 10, 11, 12. Plus that, 13. Okay.
Actually, you want to know something, Teddy? Hold on a second. Do we have any glass?
Yeah. Glass panes or glass?
Glass panes. Or any oxygen pipes. Do we have any oxygen pipes?
You can make some with that.
All right.
Yeah, I got a couple oxygen pipes too. There.
All right, cool. I'm gonna try something real quick.
You want that tank back?
Okay. Yeah. Cause it shows that the oxygen pipes only work on that side, not on this side. So this has got to be the power side. So if we do that, what if we?
Ah, I got it.
Was it going in? No, it didn't go in. Dumping excess. I hit dumping. Not enough oxygen. Oxygen stop. Place oxygen canister or tank here.
That tank won't go in. I checked it.
Infinite oxygen supply. We could just make one of those.
Isn't that cheaty? Isn't that cheaty?
I think so. A bottler gas liquefier? Oh wow, this looks a little complicated. I like the oxygen collector idea a little bit more right now. I'm just gonna throw that idea out there.
Okay.
Yeah. We'll continue that then.
Working on it. I'm getting there.
I could have swore we could have done it this way though.
Maybe things. Then it's not all connecting up. So.
Yeah, things have changed probably.
Tin canister. Can you get me some silicone and...
Silicone.
Should be upstairs.
There's a little bit here.
Oh, okay.
Ender IO?
I think I need it. Yeah. No, wait. I don't need it.
You don't need it? Okay. Well, you have it anyway. So
yes, I need it.
Yes, you...
I need two redstone alloy and two diamonds.
Two redstone alloy and two diamonds. Two diamonds. Redstone alloy. How do I do redstone alloy?
That's why I needed the silicone. Just give me two redstone.
Two pieces of redstone. Coming up, sir. Two redstone, two diamonds. Coming down. One, two. There you go. Diamonds to you. Achievement get. Interesting.
Ah, they went in a stupid diamond. Backpack. Ah, now I'm throwing my backpack on the ground.
All right. Is there anything you need me to craft to help us out here, Teddy?
I don't know.
It's a shame that this... Why didn't I think of that?
What?
Dump
it straight from the thing?
Yes.
Oh, we'll have to start it back up then.
If we do this... Wait, what? Let's do, actually, does this, yeah, how do you pick this thing up? I guess you just break it, okay. Put the power in.
I might need two more diamonds. What the heck?
Wait, what? What's happening?
What do you got going on there?
How do we get this thing to,
Hang on, I'll have to hook it back up, man.
Oh, okay. I didn't know, Although the, oxygen collector, we will eventually need that too. Even if this doesn't work. We have a backup of a backup, Teddy. All right, we got power coming in. And oxygen making its way into the oxygen compressor, Teddy.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That works.
So I'll stop.
That works.
That's more better.
Yeah, lots more better. I like more better.
Okay, well, I still need to make... Oh, okay, it made it all. Okay, cool. We got one wafer.
That'll work too. So if we put our... oxygen in here,
it sucks it dry.
Yeah, it's pretty much just gonna drain that. Now that energy tablet looks like it might last a little while in the oxygen compressor, so I'm not too worried about the power there. The only thing I'm worried about is the electrolytic separator.
Yeah, it's sucking power like nobody's business.
Yeah, so all we gotta do is pretty much just let this thing fill up,
right?
I do not know how to get the gas back out of this tank, though.
That tank?
I have no clue. Can we actually fill up our... We can't even fill up our oxygen tanks in the gas tank.
Nope.
Hmm.
That's handy.
Well, that's not great. But
get... Oh, I think I have an idea.
What? Hang on. What's that?
Hang on.
Ooh, not a bad idea, Teddy. I like that.
Except it's trying to store it. Can I put it over? No? Can I put it here? No.
Hmm.
So okay, never mind.
I don't know that gas tank. What? How do we use these things? That's crazy. Well, that works though, Teddy. We're getting oxygen. We're filling it up, man. All those essence berry bushes. Yeah, that oxygen collector. We'll need it eventually.
We'll need it eventually.
We could use it here, but I don't know. I just wasn't thinking, I guess.
I guess not.
My bad. But we got ourselves oxygen and a lot of the components we're going to need to help us survive on Mars. Parachute, especially, to get back. Because that wouldn't be a fun trip back.
Probably not.
No, not at all. Well, Teddy, I think that's going to probably have to be all right for today.
Fill up, hurry up, let's go.
It sure is taking its sweet time, though, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Max energy, 10,000 RF per tick.
Boom, full.
Awesome. That should last a little while, too.
That's one of them.
One down, one to go.
Boom.
Plus mine.
I thought you filled yours.
Eh, partially. It's like a third of the way. A little over a third. But dang, Teddy, we're doing awesome. You look good in your gas mask, by the way. I'm just going to point that.
I've got oxygen, so I'm good now.
I was going to say, yeah, I see your oxygen gear as well. It's hooked into your jetpack there. Oh, whoa. Look at your... Oh, wow. You can actually see the oxygen tank on your back and everything.
Fancy.
Let's check it out. See? Look at mine, Teddy.
Oh, can't see nothing. I can't see it. Your jetpack's in the way.
Oh.
Oh, there it is.
There it is.
Oh, it's fancy.
How's that?
That's fancy.
Yeah, my oxygen gear was actually hooked into my hydrogen supply, so I was breathing hydrogen.
Awesome.
Probably not a safe thing to do, I'm going to point out.
I don't feel so...
Something's wrong here.
I feel kind of funny.
It doesn't feel right.
I put something in here.
Wow. Yeah,
there it is.
This thing is draining fast.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I told you that.
Jeez. Yeah.
Electrolytic separator, I think, is set wrong in the configs.
I think so.
The base configs.
Would you say like 2400?
Yeah, something like that. Or a tick.
Oh, a tick. Man. It doesn't even show.
No, I think you look in the NEI and it shows you.
I'm looking at NEI. It doesn't. Unless. Is it shift? Left shift for details. It says. No, I'm not seeing it.
Pretty sure I saw something. Maybe it was the power conduit I was looking at.
Oh yeah, it might be.
I was looking at something and it told me.
Looking at this though, I take your word for it.
I was like, that seems a little high.
Cause this is literally going down almost what it looks to be like almost 3,000 RF per
full
tick. Nice.
We're ready to go to the moon, let's go.
Alright, we're going, Danny. Going to the moon.
Ow.
Alright. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to call it here today, Teddy.
Aww.
Yeah, but we still also have to get power out to our fuel loader.
Yeah.
And we're going to get some fuel in it, too, so we can start fueling up our ship. And then, you know what? I think
it's fancy. There's no fuel to load. There's
no fuel. I'll have to get that. Fred's trying to come steal our ship. Bad Fred. Teddy worked hard on that. Oh, Teddy!
Hey, it's still there.
Oh, you might hold on to that. Let's just go inside. Let's
go. Ah, teleporting one. Run away.
Okay. Teddy, let's just go ahead and stop for now before bad things happen.
Go downstairs to the bunker.
Let's get in the bunker.
To the bat cave.
To the Teddy cave. This works. All right, thank you so much for watching, guys.
Why can't I fly?
Uh-oh. Yeah, that would be a good reason. This is a nice thing to have.
Okay.
All right. Teddy?
Bye.
Next time, the moon, my friend.
The moon. To the moon.
To the moon. And until then, goodbye.
Goodbye.